Stand in the light and be seen as we are.
It's a great way for people to communicate. It's a great way for people to meet each other. It's always changing, and there's always new technology coming out to help communicate with the world and to promote ideas and brands and products.
Don't stop those tears from falling down. This is who I am inside.
My art became work and I didn't like it. I wanted my art to stay a creative outlet, and I decided to change to psychology so that I could understand humans better and I could enjoy my art at the same time while figuring out why people are the way they are.
With courage and kindness, hold on to your faith. You get what you give and it's never too late to reach for the branch and climb up, leaving sadness behind. You find heart for love. We can never.
My major is organizational leadership, and the world needs good leaders, not just leaders, but leaders who care for their people and leaders who care for the good of the earth.
This world needs order, the city needs order, and there's a lot of people to be protected, and I'm willing to serve and protect the people of our country.
I've been on mission trips, and I just know that teaching can lead me anywhere because I want to spread God's love.
I think education is the most powerful tool we can ever have. For example, for me, learning English gave me the opportunity to belong to the Spanish world as well as the English world, and it helped me transcend beyond what I knew. And I think that's something everyone should have the opportunity to do.
Set that other people don't possess, and we can advocate for other people to live healthier lives and just help in every other aspect of their life.
To progress in the world in the times that it's all about technology, and with technology comes math and numbers, and you got to be good at it or you're going to get left behind.